Good. And you can start by telling me who you are and what you've done with Kira.
Well done, Odo. You really are quite a skillful investigator.
And you're quite a skillful changeling.
You still have much to learn. I needed to understand why you chose to live with the Solids rather than your own people. I suspected it had something to do with Major Kira. Now, I'm certain of it. She is never going to love you. How could she? You are a changeling.
Captain's log, stardate 48962.5. We are 12 hours from the border. I haven't been in this area since the last Federation Zenkithi War.
You say these things are all over the ship?
Almost every critical system.
But after looking at the evidence, there's only one conclusion I can draw. Someone on this ship is guilty of sabotage.
The weapons array is activated. The phaser banks are charging, and we got photon torpedoes online and ready to launch.
It looks like the Dominion is hoping to start a war between the Federation and the Zenkithi. Our objective is simple. Find the changeling and stop him before he can do any more damage. We'll break into two-person teams. Each team will be armed with phaser rifles.
And we've reconfigured the rifles to fire an expanding energy pulse.
Phasers have been set low enough to prevent damaging equipment, but high enough to affect the changeling.
The changeling could be hiding anywhere. He could look like anything. So we're going to have to systematically sweep the ship with phaser fire. Every conduit, every corridor. If he's out there, we'll find him. Any questions?
What if the changeling's not out there? What if he's one of us?
That's why everyone will be in teams. Keep your partner in sight at all times.
And if we see anyone without a partner?
Escort them to the brig. We don't want to take any chances. Let's go. Apart.
At least a minute.
Then we've got a problem. Any one of us could be the changeling.
Let's get this over with.
You better come with us.
Inside.
You're making a mistake.
Do as he says.
Will someone please get me out of here?
So give the warp core a wide berth. He'll get a dose of radiation poisoning even Bashir can't cure. Keep the phaser on both of them.
Warning. Warp core field breach. Engine room will be sealed in 10 seconds. Evacuate immediately.
Shut down the main power grid.
No!
Engine room sealed.
protecting these solids. You don't belong with them. You belong with us.
Auto-destruct in 3 minutes.
Let go. Don't you see? You've lost. It's too late for you to help them, but it's not too late to help yourself. Link with me, Odo. We can escape together. I don't think so! Odo. He said, you're too late. We are everywhere.